And the two-on-one, it's Kapanen and Richards. Richards with the puck. Richards waiting. His pass for Kapanen. Kapanen back to Richards. He scores! A shorthanded beauty!
There's the pass from Gauthier. Kapanen has the wheels, and Glenn Murray's coming back from a groin injury. That's the worst thing that can happen. Mike Richards there to finish off the two-on-one. And what a give-and-go passing play it was, Gauthier.
Actually, Benny made a good play from the corner to get it to Sammy, and then kind of went two-on-one. Bad pass to Sammy, handled it, and just gave it back to me.
The big play, I thought, was the great saucer pass you made to get it over the defenseman. I know it bounced a little bit, but who cares?